Even when you feel low, you can still go. Even when you feel slow, you can still go. Even when there's no hope, you can still go. I never answer to no, man, I still go. Go, 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 go.
Convenience, sportiness, and luxury. Those are the three words that come to my mind when I think of the Genesis G70. Now, for those of you that don't know, if you're not subscribed, you probably should, because my name is Miguel. I'm your car guy, and I'm a salesperson here in Orlando that happens to sell some Hyundais, some Nissans, and yes, some Genesis. Speaking of, if you happen to live in or around Central Florida, click the link below that says schedule with Miguel if you're interested in something new or pre-owned, because I can personally sell you the car. Click the link below, schedule with me, and I will make it happen. But back to the video. But not only am I a salesperson, I'm actually a Genesis owner myself. Recent Genesis owner, by the way, because this G70 isn't just a regular one. This is my G70. So, if you're looking for a very detailed breakdown of what a G70 Sport Prestige with the twin turbo even is, just click this video right here, because this video will show you a breakdown walk around of the car in question. But this video is going to be a little different. I'm not going to show you details about the car. I'm going to show you my personal experience being an owner of a Genesis G70, because most of you that already subscribed already know what I am with my name tag on. But what happens when I take my name tag off? We are about to find out. So let's go ahead and start with the convenience features. And I got to say two words: Genesis Connect. Technically, it's Genesis Intelligent Assistant, and that is phenomenal. Not only can you turn the car on from your phone, you can set the temperature from your phone, you could even activate the heated or even the cooling features of the ventilation on the seats, which is absolutely amazing. And my favorite part is that it actually integrates with Alexa and Google Home. I could literally be standing in the bathroom talking to my house to turn on my car as I'm doing my hair. It is absolutely phenomenal, and I will never get used to not having it now that I have it. And the best part is that I don't gotta worry about it for 3 years. After that, it's kind of like an Amazon Prime membership, and I think if you get consecutive years, it's even better. But like I said, when you buy it, 3 years free, you don't even have to worry about that. Something else that I absolutely love about convenience is that you also do have the warranty. It could be a G70, G80, G90, GV70, GV80, GV60, whatever it is. All you have to do is buy whichever one you'd like, and you get this warranty. 10 year, 100,000 mile powertrain, engine and transmission, 5 years, 60,000 miles of the new car warranty, AKA bumper to bumper. Not only do you have 5 years of roadside assistance, but you also do get 3 years of maintenance, or 36,000 miles of it included, which is pretty good. It's not that special, because a lot of people offer maintenance, but something that is still special is the valet, because I hate going to a dealership, waiting for 3 hours for what should be a 20-minute oil change. I'm pretty sure you are too. Well, all you have to do with your Genesis dealer is call them a few weeks ahead of schedule. Say, I want it done on this day. Not only will they take the car to the dealership for you and service it and bring it back, they'll leave you a loaner car. So that way, if you have a busy schedule running a social media empire like me, all you got to do is your job. Seriously, go to the grocery store, go to meetings, go out with friends, whatever it is that you had planned for that day, do it while they service the car. When it's done, they'll bring your car back, take the loaner back, and you didn't miss a beat. And like I cannot reinforce this enough, this is a national program. You buy the car here in Florida, take it to New York, take it to Jersey, California, Texas, your local Genesis dealership will be able to do that for you. National program, absolutely amazing. Another cool thing, I didn't just recently upgrade my car, I upgraded my phone to a phone that is capable of charging wirelessly. And with the Sport Prestige, you do have wireless charging for your phone. Just place it on a little pad, and as long as the doors are closed, you will see your phone start to charge instead of having to mess with all those little ugly wires that you had to do way back in the day, 4 years. So that's another convenient thing I love about my G70. Another and super cool fact about the twin turbo Sport Prestige is that it has a little secret in the form of heads-up display. If you're in aviation, has the B52, you probably already know what a HUD is, but what it does, there's this projector that throws light onto the glass in the form of an image, kind of like how fast you're going, if somebody's in your blind spot on the left or the right side. And my favorite, if you're using the factory navigation, you can actually see on the heads up, make a left, make a right, and 200 feet. It is absolutely amazing. Now, you have to be using the navigation from the factory. You do have Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, but it doesn't plug into the heads-up display. And like I said, it's kind of a secret because unless you're in line of the driver's seat, like either sitting in the driver's seat or right behind the driver's seat, you can't actually see it from any of the other positions in the car. But heads-up display, mwah, love it. That brings me to the cameras, because another great thing that is ultra convenient, especially when you're parking, is the 360 degree camera view of the car. Not only can you see a camera in front if you're going forward, or the rear view camera if you're going backwards, you can see like a satellite watching you. It is absolutely useful when you are parking your car. And again, being that you do have cameras underneath the mirrors, another cool thing is the blind view monitor. So if you're gonna be making a right turn into a different lane or a left turn into a different lane, you get a live video stream of what vehicle is in that lane to make sure it's clear, or maybe it's not, but you will be able to see it on the dash. Now, there's a bunch of other convenient features in the car, but I want to move on to the way it feels when you drive it, because when you drive, it feels like it comes alive. And no, I didn't mean to actually make that rhyme, but I love the way the G70 feels. Remember, 3.3 liter twin turbo V6 giving you 365 horsepower, and I believe right around 372, 375 pound feet of torque, which means it moves. And yes, you do have a Sport Plus mode if you would decide to put it in the Sport Plus mode, and that is actually a mode that you need for launch control. Launch control? Yes, launch control. Let me show you how to turn it on. Assuming you're in a safe place, what you're gonna do is put the car into Sport Plus mode. After that, you're gonna hold down the button for traction control until the dash tells you traction control has been disabled. This is key. Without that, it will not have launch control. But as soon as those things are done, all you have to do, left foot all the way down on the brake, right foot all the way down on the accelerator, and then whenever you're ready, take your foot off the brake and off you go. It is a heck of a way to start things off. And one of the favorite secret features that I have in my G70, especially when the people know it's a fast car and then I show them how fast it actually can be, they're like, wow, you got a really nice car. And I'm like, yeah, yeah, I know. Being that we're driving the car anyway, I figured that's a good segue into the luxury side, since we know how sporty it actually is, and it does not disappoint. Obviously, from the outside, you could tell that the cuts in the body, the creases in the sheet metal look oh so good, and it really exudes that upper class type of feel which you would expect in a luxury car. But from the outside in that beautiful Havana red to the inside with the black quilted Napa leather seats with the red stitching and of course the red seat belt. I love blue, just so you know, it's my favorite color, but the red and black outside with the red and black inside, it's just, oh, it's just delicious. I saw this car get off the truck. I knew about it and I wanted to see it. Then I went straight to my general manager and said, Josiah, can you please, please, please let me buy the car, please? I'm a Genesis rep. Can I please say that I can drive a Genesis 2? And he's like, oh, is that your pitch? I said, yeah, everybody said it would be a good idea. So Josiah, you the man. Seriously, boss, thank you. But this car is just oh so amazing. And it has everything. Like literally, you have sensors in the front, you have sensors in the back that hit its own brakes. It has the lane keeping assist, lane following assist. I mean, I could probably tell you what it doesn't have easier than what it does have. And that just makes me feel so good about my purchase of the car. Seriously, it doesn't have flamethrowers, machine guns, or like night vision, but it's amazing with everything that it actually does have. And I love the fact that they've paid attention to detail. That's what luxury is. It's freedom and attention to detail. For example, my car's rear view mirrors can auto dim. I'm not just talking about the inside rear view mirror that auto dims. I'm talking about the outside mirrors, the wing mirrors that actually auto dim. So if someone's behind you with their super brights on, all you gotta do is nothing. Just drive the car and it'll dim away so it doesn't get reflected back into your eye. It doesn't blind you and you will be good to go. Now, speaking of the front seats and all those cool things, you are not going to be wanting for much if you happen to be sitting in the back. You have the same type of quality in the back seats that you have in the front seats. You even have your own air conditioning in the back seats too. And my favorite is that if you are in the back row and you need a little bit more leg room, sit behind the front passenger, because all you have to do is press these buttons right here and the seat will actually move without needing you or that person to get out of the car and actually adjust the seat. You can do it from the inside. Super intelligent move that they've done with Genesis. With that said, again, the attention to detail, not just the seats, the steering wheel, you have the perforations on the steering wheel, it feels so good. And like I mentioned, you could actually ventilate the seat so it cools down. It is so nice to actually feel. It is second to none. Now, something else I really do like is the speaker system. This one has the Lexicon speaker system in it. Just so you know, another brand that has Lexicon is Rolls freaking Royce. So talk about luxury. When you got something that only Rolls Royce can say they have in your car, yeah, that's another brush off your shoulders, I'm rocking it type of thing. It is absolutely mental. Now, some Genesis have it, the G70 does not. It does not have the ergo motion seating. So like the GV70, the G80, the GV80 has a kind of like a diet massage, if you like. So it's not gonna vibrate your seat, but it's like a cat doing this with its paws. It's actually quite nice and rejuvenating, but you don't really have to worry if you want that vibration in your seat, because you actually have speakers underneath the front two seats, subwoofers. Oh yeah, baby. So if you want the seats to vibrate, I strongly recommend Megan Thee Stallion with DaBaby, Crybaby. Luxury is a sensation of freedom. The freedom to drive wherever you want to. The freedom to ventilate the seats. The freedom to open up the sunroof and crank up the tunes. It's that freedom that really makes the car and the Genesis experience very much special. And it is amazing to do all that stuff during the daytime. But take away the sun and everything changes. It's the exact same car, but it feels different. Anywhere you go at night, you just don't go there. You arrive when you get there. You can go to grandma's house, it doesn't matter. You arrive at grandma's house. And it's crazy that the simple absence of light can make the normal into something extraordinary. And that is something I love about the car. And trust me, it's the pride that you feel, not just in the car, but in yourself. You were able to achieve this level, which is absolutely amazing to feel. That is something my G70 has given me. And I've owned a lot of cars, a 1989 Prelude with no air conditioning and a hole where the radio should have been. I've owned a 2001 Honda Civic with scratch marks down the side. And I've owned a 2015 Mazda 3, great car, but it was bassy bass. I never valeted that thing at all. But the G70 is absolutely amazing. Now, I wanna share a story with you guys, because you came along for the ride and I feel that I owe it to you to share this out of my personal Genesis experience, because just like the greatest stories ever told start, it involves a girl. This story takes place about 2 or 3 days after I got my new and beautiful red baby right here. Now, I've seen her a couple times before, and what we're gonna do is go to a sports bar right around the corner from her house to shoot some pool, throw some darts, because they were having karaoke night. She also wanted to dance around. Cool, I can't dance, but I'm down for whatever. So we go, I beat her in pool, we tie in darts. So we're leaving, I put my car in drive and I'm pulling out of the place. Then she pulls out her phone and says, oh, I wish they would have played this. I've never danced with a guy to this song before. And she starts playing bachata. And I'm like, oh my goodness, I have an idea. So what I do is open the sunroof, put down all the windows, crank up the music and find that song on my phone. Played it loud as I could and danced with her to that song. She was smiling, she was giggling. We were dancing to bachata, to a song she never had the opportunity to dance to, with a guy she never had an opportunity to dance with. And in that moment, with my car, I was that guy. We lived that moment. Now, obviously, I'm a salesperson. You guys already know I am biased, but no matter how many closes I've practiced, no matter how many word tracks I've listened to, no matter how many sales meetings I've been in, this story is mine. It is of a proud owner. So guys, thank you for coming along for this video. If you want to see more videos like this, like, subscribe, and share, and make sure you hit that notification so that way you can see as soon as I upload the videos. But until next time, I'm a Go Your Car Guy, and I'll see you soon. See if this works. We're about to find out. Because of this car, I have an amazing memory that I'm gonna remember forever. Now, there's a bunch more sporty features. Now, there's a bunch more convenient features in the car. So with all the noise, I couldn't finish earlier. Now I'm getting kicked out by security. They're cool though. You know, they're saying, hey, can you just make your way down? Yeah.